Hello. Hi, everybody. My name is Mark Cherry, and I'm a director with the Las Vegas Hospitality Association. Thank you for joining us. And today we're going to do our virtual member spotlight and learn about some holiday offers that our members have. So we're excited today to hear from Kelly with House of Blues, Christy with SPEEDVEGAS, and Renee with Glittering Lights. So thanks for joining us. And right now we're going to start with Kelly with House of Blues.
Hi, everyone. Thanks for having me on today, Mark and LVHA. Hope everyone's doing well. It's December. And I'm happy to come on today and give a little update about House of Blues. We've been able to host quite a few events, about 15 different events since August, since reopening at the hotel inside Mandalay Bay, and lots of weddings. So we're happy to cater to those brides who are brave enough to get married during this pandemic. And also some corporate events were just starting to pop back up in November when we had the increase in capacity, and that was amazing to get back to some corporate business again. And we're looking forward to 2021 and just adjusting to and continuing to make those updates to what people feel safe doing, accommodating capacities and everything in between with catering to attendant-served buffets, or 25 feet away from live entertainment, whatever it is we have to do to host groups back in the venue. We've been doing it and we're gonna keep pushing through. And Live Nation as a whole is just really looking forward to getting back to live shows in the summer, most likely. Our New Zealand division has been back hosting 20,000 person concerts. And so we're just ready for the same to come over here to the States and get everyone back to live entertainment and live shows. So we do have two wonderful offers for LVHA members during this time. The first is to save $10 on any two t-shirts in our retail shop in front of the restaurant, casino level inside Mandalay Bay. So head into retail, maybe grab a bite to eat inside House of Blues, get some of that Southern comfort food, and then save $10 on any two t-shirts. And then maybe later or instead of with your foundation room reservation, you will get a champagne greet on arrival, which is awesome, little VIP experience. When you come off the elevator, we'll have some champagne waiting for you and your guests. And then you can head into the lounge or head into the dining room. So two great offers, and or doesn't have to be one or the other. They're both there. And feel free to reach out if you need help with those offers of any kind. KellyCampbell@LiveNation.com. And have a blessed holiday season. I hope everyone stays safe and healthy. Thanks for having us.
Great. Thanks so much, Kelly. Appreciate that. And the offer Kelly mentioned, and actually all the offers, offers from today, and actually the offers from our first three member spotlight videos, they're all available on the LVHA website. So if you wanna check out the offers, if you go to our LVHA website, which is mylvha.org, and then click on the membership tab, and then click on the membership promotions, and you'll be able to see Kelly's offer and all the offers from today's video and the first three member spotlight videos that we've done. Next, we're gonna kick over to Renee, and she's gonna tell us about Glittering Lights.
Hi. I'm Renee Gallimedi. I'm with Ivory Star Productions, and we are coming to you live from Santa's house out at Las Vegas Motor Speedway. We just actually had a flyover from the Air Force. At Ivory Star Productions, right now, currently, we are working with Tape Face at Harrah's. He has shows, and he is performing. And then, of course, we have our 20-year tradition, Glittering Lights at Las Vegas Motor Speedway. We are celebrating 20 years this year, and one of our really neat features is Santa Selfie Station, and I'm sitting in Santa's house. He's at his toy shop right now preparing all the toys for the kiddies. But one of the really neat things we've been doing here is group parties. And they drive through. We have the Swing It Girls singing holiday tunes. We have characters mingling with the cars. They drive through, they see Santa, they wave at him, they can get a socially distanced photo, and then they grab their treat and then head into more than 5 million lights. We always have a lot of partnership opportunities. So if anyone in the membership would love to reach out to me, I can fill them in on more information. We do have a special for the members, and that is we're all looking forward to 2021. So 21% off of your any day ticket or fast pass ticket purchases or season pass ticket purchases. We're open to January 10th out here at the Las Vegas Motor Speedway. And then we have our Santa Selfie Station. Las Vegas Hospitality Association is, if my math is correct, celebrating 58 years. So we did a 58% off for the membership. And those are on select days, select nights at through December 23rd, because Santa does go back to his toy shop and has to start delivering presents around the world. And so you just use the code LVHA for either one of those offers. And I'd like to just say that we have been having exceedingly overwhelming lines. So I'll give you a tip. If you've got kids in the car, we suggest bringing pizza and games and making a family night out of it. Or come right when we open. We open the lights at 4:45 and we start lining people up at 4 o'clock. That's going to be the less wait times, because we are one of the only socially distanced holiday family events available. So just shoot me an email, Renee@IvoryStar, if you have any questions. Thank you so much for having me on, and have a happy and healthy holiday.
Great, Renee, thanks for joining in. Actually, thanks for those tips. Renee, I have a little one, so like I may have to do that with the pizza to keep them entertained before we get it. I appreciate the tip. I like that a lot. And next we're going to go to Christy with SpeedVEGAS. So Christy, tell us all about it.
Thank you, Mark. And thank you for having us on. Christy Santana from SpeedVEGAS. We are a motorsports theme park, 100 acres. We sit right off Las Vegas Boulevard. So if you ever bucket list item to come and drive a Lamborghini, Ferrari on a road course, or off-road trucks on a dirt track, we definitely have that for you. We're a great socially distanced activity, as a lot of our attractions are one person with one of our coaches, and you're on the track in one of our cars. Fully sanitized after every experience with the use of UV lights, so we make sure that everybody's staying nice and healthy during these crazy times. Super exciting, because we currently did add a new activity where we're also doing rally cars on our track. So not only can you come and drive a supercar on a road course, an off-road truck, now you could do a rally car, which is both on the road course, on the dirt track. We even have a tank. So if you want to come out, maybe bring the kids to do a ride-along in one of our tanks, we have that available as well. Or drift experiences for the young ones, 6 years, 60 pounds and older. They could get in one of our cars with one of our super experienced coaches and do a couple of hot laps in the Lamborghini on our track, or Ferrari, or whatever the car of their dreams is. Currently, we are offering a gift card promotion. So it's 50% off of our gift cards, $1,000 and more. So for $1,000, gift card value, you only pay $500, which basically gets you a full day at SpeedVEGAS. We also have 25% off on any denomination less than that. Just give us a call, and you know, we're more than happy to do that for you over the phone. Anything else, you're able to do online as well. We're open 9:30 a.m. until sundown daily. The only day that will be closed is on Christmas Day. So definitely a great activity if you have family in town looking for something to do. Come on and see us. 25% off for all locals. So keep that in mind. Thank you very much, and happy holidays from SpeedVEGAS.
Great. Thank you, Christy. Really appreciate that. We appreciate actually all of you guys joining us today. We really like to highlight LVHA members and offer some LVHA membership discounts to our members. If you want to rewatch today's video, you can watch it again on Facebook Live. We also have this video and our first three member spotlight videos here on Facebook Live. Also on our YouTube page, you can watch this video or the first three videos on our YouTube page. Again, you can check out these offers on and all the other offers from the first three videos on mylvha.org membership tab, then membership promotions tab. Kelly, Christy, Renee, thank you so much for joining us today. And thank you everybody who watched today, and happy holidays, everybody. And let's hope for a great New Year's, and I'm sure we all can't wait for 2021 to start. So wave goodbye to 2020 and hello 2021. Great, thank you everybody.